You, the people of Baltimore, you're resilient.
You rise to the occasion, no matter the difficulty.
By these actions, we're going to stop the spread. We're going to save lives.
Some of our own are at the front lines, fighting for everyone.
When Francis Scott Key penned his immortal words for America, he was talking about moments like this. Until the bright stars shine again.
We're in this with you, Baltimore.